So, what does it mean to be an actor?
Is realizing that things aren't as easy as you might perceive and taking initiative to just go for it anyways.
It's just the feeling of coming in and being able to do what I love every single day.
The most challenging thing about being an actor is having to know yourself and constantly trying to figure out who you are.
Deep crying, not just like a little sob on stage, like crying your soul out and like trying to go to that place like realistically, not just faking it, I think took a toll on all of us, but I think we all did really learn like a valuable lesson.
My biggest challenge as an actor is the daunting fear of homelessness, I think is probably it.
You work so hard to a point, and when you don't get it, you feel like you just can't achieve it. But it's not that. It's over time, the harder you work and the more consistent you work, you will get it. But the hardest thing is getting over that hurdle of thinking that your hardest is not good enough.
It's so difficult to put yourself in someone else's shoes and then trying to be that person, and sometimes we connect so much with that character and then it's so hard to come out from that.
Self-acceptance. Obviously, if you're going to put yourself on the screen or on a play, you have to be okay with who you are and how you look.
There was literally like 10 times I laughed so badly that I started crying, and I can't remember when in my life I've laughed that much.
Definitely my two other favorite moments is definitely every single time Grant walks into a class and he's like, wait, I just quickly have to run to the loo. And then the other thing is probably when Nicola gave me a flower and died.
Howling that we do together in class, singing that we do together in class, Kayla's random outbursts that occur all the time in class.
I don't really have a specific best memory at ACT because I've had the best time of my life ever. And I think our movement and improv examinations, you know, like I really enjoy doing something else other than acting.
oh my goodness, it's all the laughs, like all the, you know, the inside jokes that we have, like a class, LOO and improv classes. Yes, basically.
I think it would be when the third years all kind of do this ritual thing of going, yes, 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 to everything. I know that sounds weird, but like you have to be there to understand it.
My fondest memory of ACT was when Rika and Tyler had to perform a poem and decided to do it as grannies with walking sticks.
Through those really whack rehearsals where as a team we couldn't get things together, we would just burst out laughing, and all the little like processes along the way was one of the best.
My fondest memory of ACT is when you see the teachers show their crazy side, like Rob's crazy dances and random bursts of opera singing.
Seriously, Grant? We need someone else! Kira and I, when we came in the mornings in first year, and actually the beginning of second year as well, we always used to have these little dance parties. Maybe it's just ACT gets us in a good little mood.
It's going to be tough saying goodbye to all the laughter and good times, but I'm grateful for the bonds I've made and people I've shared these moments with.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yo, thank you, Micah.
Thanks, Brent.
Thank you, Shannon.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rowan.
Thanks, Fiona.
Thank you, Kanya.
Thank you.
Thank you, Matthew.
Hey, Sipur, just wanna say thank you.
Thank you so much, Paula.
Thanks.
Thank you, Joyce.
Thank you, Joyce.
Thank you, Joyce.
Thanks, Rob.
Thanks, Tam. Thank you.
Thank you, Dad. I mean, Grant.
Thanks, Nicole.
Thank you, Dennis.
Record, go.
Are we recording?
Yeah.
Scene 5 and 9, Slate 26, take 1.
What?
The best thing about ACT is the chilled environment that it offers. It feels very easygoing, but you're still working hard and you're actually still accomplishing things. So,
whether it's reading lines for you for a self-tape, whether it's getting someone to help you or just come up with more creative ways of character development, you've got that.
Well, the best thing about ACT is the community, connective tissue that binds everyone together, that keeps everyone linked and focused on one goal together. It's very healthy to have that kind of safety net of people who are there to support you.
There's a gig called Alex, right? So the big moment was when she came and she told me that she was shooting Black Beauty. That was the most amazing thing, because I was like, it was just insane how just, it just gave me hope. I'm so happy for you, and yeah.
I underestimated the impact that my first year at ACT would have on me and my worldview.
My fondest moment was in a class with Grant. The whole class was sitting in a circle, and we just happened to start sharing stories about our past, and it was in that moment that I knew that this was going to be a safe space for me for the year and develop friendships for life, because these are people that are like me.
I feel like it's a second home to turn to, and I will miss every single person, every single face, every single smile. It's something I will miss dearly.
Everyone bragging on each other a little bit, and I'm going to miss the fact that we are so in sync at this point, that sometimes we finish each other's sentences, or like we talk together. and that close bond on a day-to-day basis, it's gonna be hard.
At ACT, I've learned to be open, trusting, and brave. But most importantly, I've learned that we don't have to be those things alone. ACT is my home. ACT is my family. And although this journey has come to an end, I know now without a doubt that I am an actor.
Hi, I'm Kira Inonna, and I'm an actor.
My name is Tabiso Ndaba, and I am an actor.
My name is Noah Kyle, and I'm an actor.
Daniel Pfeiffer, and I am an actor.
Aaron Hunker, and I'm an actor.
Rachel Clark, and I am an actor.
Annabelle Woolley, and I am an actor.
I'm Kayla Little, and I'm an actor.
Alex Steven, and I'm an actor.
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 And I am an actor.
I am Monique Jackson, and I am an actor.
Do 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 do.